just understand that every life must end. Uh-huh. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go. Uh-huh.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to present Brett and Jennifer Miller. You can kiss her again.
From the first day I met you, I knew that we were meant to be. With our backgrounds rooted in athletics, I was filled with glee. Our first date centered around an OSU football game, we say. Though your team won, I walked away the winner, having met you that day. As we embarked on our journey together, every day I became more amazed. At the person I had found after all these years, I was now truly unfazed. From our first date to each day thereafter we shared together, I had a feeling that I hoped would last forever. The memories run deep, just as the miles we have traveled, full of zest. Your spirit is what inspires me, as does your quest for being the best. Your beautiful smile brightens the world and exudes your love for life. Love that enters my heart as I wake, so blessed to now call you my wife. As you challenge me to be my best, I too will do the same. What makes us one together is a bond that will certainly remain. As we laugh together, think together, and cry together all of our days, we'll remember our love was solidified that day on Spanish Bay. Jennifer, I love you unconditionally and without hesitation. I vow to love you, encourage you, trust you, and respect you. As a family, we will create a home filled with learning, laughter, and compassion. I promise to work with you to foster and cherish a relationship of equality, knowing that together, we will build a life far better than either of us could have imagined alone. Today, I choose you to be my wife. I accept you as you are. I offer myself in return. I will care for you, stand beside you, and share with you all of life's adversities and all of its joys from this day forward and all the days of my life. I love you.
Brett. The first day I met you is one that I will always cherish because that is the day our love story began. Your loyalty, charm, gorgeous blue eyes, smile, and humor were just a few of your qualities that caught my attention. However, it was the ease in which our relationship strengthened, how comfortable and special you always made me feel, and how perfectly we fit into each other's lives and families that made me quickly realize I had met the love of my life. Over the past 3.5 years, you have made me happier than I could have ever imagined. Love than I ever thought was possible. You love me for exactly who I am, which allows me to always be my true self, and for that I will always be grateful. We have not only grown as individuals, but also as partners. Through all of our adventures, we have supported, encouraged, and believed in each other, and most importantly, we have shown the deepest respect and love for one another. That's why the decision to marry you today was one of the easiest decisions I've ever had to make, as I could not imagine a life without you by my side. From this day forward, I promise to love you unconditionally as you love me and to support you in all of your dreams and our dreams. I promise to keep challenging you to be everything that I know you already are and can be, and to remind you to always see in yourself what I see in you: an amazing man, a soon-to-be husband, and one day an incredible father. Lastly, I promise to build with you a wonderful life and family together as we continue to live each day to the fullest and cherish each moment together. There is nowhere else in the world I would rather be than standing here with you in front of all of our family and friends, professing my love for you not only today, but for the rest of our lives. I am beyond the luckiest woman in the world, as my dream of marrying my best friend and becoming your wife has finally come true. I love you with all my heart, and I'm so excited for us to begin writing the next chapter in our love story.
Jen, I love you. I'm so excited for us to be married in just a short while. Thank you for being my best friend. Let's have fun tonight. I'm very excited. I hope I don't turn into a complete sob, because you're going to look so beautiful tonight. And the first look is going to be amazing.
I love you and I cannot wait. We're gonna do this. See you soon.
Yes, I understand that every life must be end. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go. Oh, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks just have one, yeah, others they got none. Stay with me, oh, let's just breathe. Practiced all my sins, never gonna let me win. Under everything, just another human being. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me. All I see. Did I say that I need you? Did I say that I want you? Or if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face. Everything you gave and nothing you would take on.
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. Try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found. I feel it close enough. Could I lock in your love? I feel it close enough. Lock in your love. Now I've got you with my space. I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. I'm so encaptured. Got me wrapped up in your touch. Feel so enamored. Hold me tight within your clutch. How do you do it? You got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make my in your love? I feel it close enough. Could I lock in your love?
Jen, because you have pledged your love and commitment to each other before these witnesses, I declare that you are married. May the love that lives in around all of us fill your hearts and infuse your lives. Brett, and I'll kiss your bride.
Yeah.
good job.
So. Couldn't be more over the moon for the one
it.
I love. Yes, we did it.
It was a wonderful day. It was a great day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Bree.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.